You start the day off with a coffee and the news. You check your calendar to see what's coming due. Another exam, another test to study for. You grab your books, your bag, and head out the door. Another day at the library begins. You find a corner seat and get settled in. Spread out your books, your papers, and open your laptop. These days are a blur as the studying never stops. Proud of you.